Hello and welcome. Today we will be playing Resident Evil Remastered HD Edition.
Resident Evil.
Yes, that's what I just said, mate. Wide. I think that's what I want. How do you like your games? Climb a mountain. You can relax. So this easy, medium. Shit, we'll go hard. See how it goes. Character. Okay. Just reload. Let's do this. Saving. Nice. Now it has a base save for the start of the game, I guess.
Alpha team is flying around the forest zone, situated in northwest Raccoon City, where we are searching for the helicopter of our compatriots, Bravo team, who disappeared during the middle of their mission.
Haven't found it yet?
No, not yet, Brad.
Bizarre murder cases have recently occurred in Raccoon City. There are outlandish reports of families being attacked by a group of about 10 people. Victims were apparently eaten. The Bravo team was sent in to investigate, but we lost contact.
Look, Chris!
Bravo team's helicopter was a derelict. Save for the remaining body of Kevin. We continued our search for the other members, and it turned into a nightmare.
This way.
There are only three STARS members left now. Captain Wesker, Jill, and myself. We don't know where Barry is.
Is everyone all right?
Barry. Where's Barry?
He's...
No. What was that?
I'll go and check it out.
All right. Jill and I will stay and secure this area.
Chris? Take care.
Yeah.
What? Oh, I'm infected now, aren't I? Oh, okay. Changing camera angle. Can I not defeat this guy? Because I keep stabbing him. Load. No data. So I...
Resident Evil!
Yep, that's fine. Let's go down. Like taking a walk. We've already seen it. I mean, I stabbed that guy multiple times. He didn't want to die. Yep. This is a survival horror. Yep.
There are only three.
Yeah. Skip. And now we're entering through the doors. Okay, so we don't need that. We just need to skip it. saves. Cool. Fuck off, dude! So I can't even swipe. Fuck you then. I'm just. Whatever. Leave. You can't fucking do anything. I stabbed him. I can't even stab him. Yeah, dude, I'm going through a door. Deal with it. Hurry up. This is just a door, mate. It's not like you're fucking traveling from one end of the world to the another. When the two have run each other through, the path of your destiny will open. Yeah, sure. Dude, it's just a door. It shouldn't take this long to open. It's not a full learning stream, mate.
Wesker? Jill? Where did they go?
My god, nice, take it, take it. Oh, I don't even know when it's like switched, eh? Yes. The fucking knife does no damage. I can see it's fucking shining, but I can't do anything about it, mate. Yeah. What the fuck is this? That camera angle. Picture of the mansion. I do not love these camera angles. Take Dea. Yes. Expensive items, Dea will allow you to save materially when you're about enemy. However, you will not be able to accept with the enemy grabs. If your defensive item mode is set to manual, press E to use the defensive item. Thank you. What the fuck is this? How is he getting up? I think there's more. How the fuck did he get there? I know, dude. Can I move this? Okay, that's everything. I cannot move that. Definitely does not need to load. That was a small SMR area, mate. There was nothing there. It's locked. Cool, so. So what? Use. What? Okay, I mean, it just literally just told me an emblem's here, but sure. Or maybe that's the key associated. Man, I'm clicking F. What the fuck? Yeah. I wonder what's going on the other side of the door. The area fucking clicks up so small. Is this game? Wow. Did they tell the original fucking like. Yeah, okay. So I need a sword. Sword key to get under there. And armor key to get under there. Run past that. Okay, need to come from the other side. There we go. It's just a puzzle game. Whatever. That's Resident Evil done. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. Until next time. Bye.